I'm back again despite having been ill for a couple of days. I would like to do this video as a sort of a review on the hair that I'm currently wearing. This hair is from Lovelyhair, based in the US. I believe I spoke to the owner of the company during the week, and she posted out the hair and I received it on a Friday. And it took about 3 days or 4 days of postage from the US to Sweden for the hair to arrive to me. And the hair that I chose was Peruvian straight. I received two bundles of 26 inches, one bundle of 20 and one bundle of 18, and a closure that was about 14 inches. Now, when the hair arrived, it was packaged in a plastic bag such as this. And every bundle was individually packaged, and every bundle had sort of a plastic around the wefts, and had also this sort of a Lovelyhair logo tag on it. Each bundle was clearly marked with, again, a Lovelyhair tag with the, actually it was a 22 inch, not a 20, with a tag, a pink tag, showing you the length of the hair. Now, when I opened the package, it was, as one would expect, the hair was very soft, very manageable, but every hair looks like that when you take it out of the package, to be quite honest. So I was impressed, but I was like, oh yeah, well, we'll see what happens when I open it up. So what I did then was I created a unit out of the hair that I received, and I had it for a couple of days, but something just wasn't right, because the closure that I was sent was far too pale for my skin tone. As you can see, here's the closure. It's a silk-based closure, but the skin tag on it was way, way, way too light for my skin. So I did the coffee method to try and like tint it to dark brown, and that didn't take. So I tried the tea method as well, and that didn't take. It was still as bright as any. You know, it's Peruvian hair, but the Peruvian hair that I've used previously has been a lot thicker strands. This one is, the bundles that I received, if I haven't mentioned it, are single drawn, which means that, well, if it's double drawn, you have two singular wefts sewn together, which you can divide if you so wish. These are single drawn, but they were very immaculate, like there was no tearing in the wefts, none of that. It was very, it looked like it was machine wefted. So I was quite happy with that, because normally when it's double drawn, it can tend to be quite bulky. But since it's single drawn, well, you get it a little bit thinner, and it's a lot easier to do the fold over method, which is what I do for my units, which means I don't cut anything until I come to the absolute top of the unit. What I decided to do was to utilize a lace closure that I had here. It was 20 inch, washed it, co-washed it, no color came out of it. It didn't smell funky, it didn't smell like it had been processed or anything like that. But I still wanted to go that step further and test the hair and see how it would hold up. So I had a weft this long, and I took it to a friend of mine, Kelly, who has a hair salon in town. And she colored it about 5 different colors, bleached, lifted the color, and a couple of other variations. She colored it, she came with her own verdict that it was very good hair, and it took to color very well. It wasn't fading, it didn't get damaged or anything like that. So I was positive that, you know, the hair was good. I did take some pictures of the hair in its natural color. Two of the bundles were a little bit lighter than the rest, but that's what you would expect from virgin hair. None of them will have a standard same color. It will have color variations. Once we colored the hair, we had a little bit of tangling, but that's because we didn't use any conditioner after it was colored. I had to take that home and do the microwave method and actually treat the hair for a couple of hours with argent oil and deep conditioner from Herbal Essences. It's Herbal Hello Hydration. Yes, I think it's Herbal Hydration. I always get tongue-tied saying that. After I did the treatment, the hair came out completely like, kind of like butter. It was very silky smooth, it was very nice, it was very easy to work with. And I styled it, obviously. I put a little bit of curls in it. There were pictures of it in its straight natural form as well, but I wanted to try it out and see what it would look like curled, and if it could hold a curl. If I'm to comment on shedding, I can't do that, because as I've said before, and I always do, I seal the wefts of every single hair I receive from clients or hair that I'm providing. It's all sealed twice so that there is no shedding. So I can't comment on shedding on this hair. If you do purchase from them, then I do obviously recommend that you seal the hair before you do a weave or use it for a wig or anything that you might want to do. When it comes to tangling, I've worn the hair quite consistently, and even despite it being colored, there is no tangling. It's still very soft. It's rained on top of it. I've slept in it and I haven't had any tangling. So when it comes to that point, I'm quite pleased with it. I'm gonna post some pictures at the end of the video and you can have a look for yourself. Do check us out on Facebook, Instagram, and we also have an email. All of that information will be in the description bar. And I will be seeing you soon to do a video on hair care. Thank you.